The max value from a range of numeric cells can be found using max function. The example worksheet has several numeric values in a column. To find the max value of the range of cells, click on the cell where you want to display the max value. In the formula bar, enter equal to the function max, open parenthesis, and the range of cells from which the max value should be found, and close parenthesis, hit enter. You can see Excel finds the max value from the range of cells F6 to F16.